My artist name is Pale Horse. I'm here from St. Petersburg, Florida. The style that I'm currently working with is kind of a combination of my whole life being sort of filtered down into artwork. A lot of it is inspired by traditional temples and murals painted in Thailand, combined with the aesthetic of Tibetan Buddhist Tonka paintings. I'm calling it a temple of eternal bliss. This idea that this is kind of what all of humanity is striving for, is bliss, is joy, you know, and we're seeking it in all kinds of different ways. We started the festival 5 years ago now. Seeing the hunger and the interest in the people around here is why we decided to start curating this show and putting it together. The fact that the city embraced it so much and was down to really, you know, having a hand in kind of shaping the look of the city was a really interesting thing for me to think about.